You have to test ideas quickly. And if you can do that, you can find that winning idea. If not, you're going to be probably disappointed.